Bottles today, but I'm gonna probably do them on Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, he actually wanted to taste my blend. I said, well, I really can't produce it like we had it. Probably a coin toss. Kick.
start for offense.
I'm going to go to the
Timeout is called by the Sharks. That's their first timeout. Flags are down. And a false start on the Pirates. It'll be a 5-yard. Where are you? Oh, he's going to be short a yard. And that'll be the 2-minute warning. On the defense, that's going to be 5-yard penalty and
it's blocked!
It's kicked again illegally. Penalty is going to be an illegal kick against the kicking team, and that penalty is declined. That is the end of the first half. Sharks 7, Pirates 0.
Wow.
5 yards. Rid of it. Penalty markers down. Give the next signal. Give up 2 points. Going deep. Got it off.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Look at this. Oh, here's a 50-yard line. Oh, we're going to have a penalty flag. Penalty markers down. That was a tying score there, and Smith's got a flag. Legal block in the back on the return. It'll be a 10-yard penalty. Penalty markers down. We're going to have a USC on this one. Personal foul is going to be against the Pirates. Personal foul is going to be against the Sharks. We're going to offset. We're going to have a third down. Everything's going to be after the play. We have a personal foul against the Sharks. Personal foul against the Pirates. We do have an unsportsmanlike conduct foul against the bench. Two players have been disqualified from the contest. There goes the helmet. It's a sideline warning. We have a player out of the box at the goal line. It's just he was the ejected player. Mm-hmm. intercepted.
Oh,
that should have been. Oh man, wake up!
Yeah, it's good.
Convicts on the charts.
You're good enough. The Nightmare are beating up.
They're playing about to lose it.
I know they are. And out of the end zone. It'll be a touchback. First and 10.
Penalty at first down.
Going deep. Damn.
Personal
foul.